Hi, I'm Lisa Bauer, and you are watching Dirty Dog Live Music, and we are here today with Eric Brewer and friends. This is Eric, and Eric, would you introduce the band, please?
All right, we've got Steve Barone on the drums, Ralph Redinger on the bass, Joe Cieslak on the saxophone, and Charlie Meyer on the keyboards.
And you play?
Guitar.
Guitar, and boy, play a mean guitar.
Aw, shucks.
So how long has the band been together?
Oh boy, I think we're going on what, two and a half years?
Yeah, this particular incarnation.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
2.5 years, okay. And what kind of music generally do you play?
Oh boy, that's a tough. We take a little bit of everything. Yeah, we take a little bit of everything. I would call it either jazz rock or funk rock or something.
No particular name, just your own sound.
I would like to think that we have our own sound. Yeah.
But okay. I realize that you guys are all composers and that you've written your own material and.
This is true.
Right.
Yeah. This is true. We all contribute on the tunes.
We are heavy on the improvisation as well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And where are you from? Where do you play mostly?
We're from Erie, Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Fantastic music scene
Come
in Erie, PA.
PA.
As a matter of fact,
it really is. That's where Jake's from.
That's right. Oh, Jake.
That's where Jake's from.
We have fantastic music in this area. And
absolutely.
Also, I am aware that you guys have won Rock Erie Music Awards.
Yes,
the prestigious Rock Erie Music Awards, and they are prestigious and they are beautiful. Yeah.
It's a nice event. This is the fourth year they did it, and we won last year for Erie's favorite jam band, which was incredible. That felt really good. Mm. And then this year, Ralph won for bass. Steve won for drums.
Fantastic.
I got the guitar award, and then we got. Best jam band.
Wow.
So, that's
a lot of
And Joe has won 3 years in a row prior to that.
Joe's three, the sax man.
He's got the hat trick.
The hat trick.
Boy, hit it, poor man.
Where do you play mostly in Erie? I mean, is there any particular clubs that you play at? Or?
Yes. I mean, we play all over the place, and we do, sometimes we do private functions too, but I would say that, Docksider, Bay Breeze, Sherlock sometimes.
Forward Hall
on occasion.
Pepsi Amphitheater.
We've played the Pepsi several times.
We've done block party.
Block party, Celebrate Erie.
Okay, if somebody was looking to get in touch with you, how would they find you?
We have a Facebook page. We have a Facebook band page. It's just under Eric Brewer and Friends.
Okay.
And you can go on there and you can fan us. We have a MySpace, same name. And we're working on getting our just a regular website.
Where, professional website.
Yes, we're working on that right now. And we're also working on our CD. So as soon as we have that done, we'll be able to put some of the music up.
Fantastic. Yeah. I am really looking forward to hearing you play. And I know you've got some great music prepared for everybody. So let's go hear you.
All right,
here we go.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, that was fantastic. Can you tell me just a little bit about the kind of songs or the names of the songs that you did?
Okay. Well, the first tune was called Friends. For obvious reasons.
Obvious. Eric Brewer and Friends.
Right.
Kind of weave our own bit of music in that song.
Absolutely.
And
absolutely.
Friends.
That's one of those ones that kind of came together real collectively. I kind of had the intro riff, and then everybody else chipped in, and Joe came up with the hook at the end. With the
which happened to be
melody.
The first time I played with you guys.
Yeah.
I had no idea what was going on. I was just like, oh, this hook works,
yep.
And there we go.
Yep, usually some of the best stuff, not just with us, but any musician would probably agree that the best stuff just kind of happens, and then it's there.
Absolutely,
yeah.
Absolutely. What is your musical background?
Oh, boy, well.
It's pretty diverse, or?
Start with
Charles over here.
I took classical lessons from the age of 10 on piano, and I also play trumpet and a little bit of guitar, so.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
I've been playing in small groups and big bands. I've traveled all over the country and played from Alaska to Oregon, and so kind of gleaned a lot of psychedelic rock out west and big band music, and that really helps with, you know, laying down just the smooth horn lines and the accents with that. So,
And I've been playing bass since I've been like 13. I'm 25, and I've toured all over, you know, the United States, England, you know, Belgium, all that.
Wow.
And, you know, just, you know, now I'm back home playing locally with these guys, and, you know, I just love playing with Brewer and all these guys, you know.
Fantastic.
Playing with these guys for a while.
And I started when I was 9, 30 now, so that's right around 20 years or so. I did marching band, jazz band, concert band, and percussion ensemble in high school. Played in a few bands around the region. And then was in a band with this guy and this guy for a while. That kind of dissolved, and then
kind of
moved on to this.
Yep.
And Eric?
Okay, well, I've been playing guitar since I was 16. I started on drums when I was 13, did bass a little bit, and then eventually moved on to guitar. Yeah. I need to stay off the drum kit.
Kind of didn't go into cooking.
Yeah. Yep. But I took classical and jazz in high school, and played in jazz band, and I went to music school at Duquesne University in Pittsburgh. That's a pretty good music school. I learned a lot there, and played with the band down there and toured around a little bit, and moved back to Erie. And I've been playing with these guys in one combination or another since I got back.
And you became Eric Brewer and Friends. Well, I really want to thank you for coming today. We had a great time.
Oh, we had a blast.
I'm so glad that we're able to bring our music or your music to people in our area and beyond.
Absolutely.
And we'll see you out there.
Well, thank you, Lisa.
Okay.
All right.